What's hers? Are you joking? Let's go back to the incident. I come home from work after I left early, which I never do, by the way, but I got in a fight with Nancy, the school high school principal. I come home, and what's playing but the song from my wedding? The song that you so charmingly played out here today for us. That's playing, and I don't think anything of it. Which is odd, because I should have. I come home, what do I see? I walk in the door and I see underwear and pieces of clothing and a guy's pants with his belt in it. And I walk up the stairs and all of a sudden I see the DVD player. And on the DVD player is the CD and it's playing the wedding song. And then I look down and I see my wife's panties on the ground. And then I look up and I see her naked in the shower. And I think, oh, that's kind of sweet. She's in the shower. What a perfect thing. I'm gonna find her. Maybe I'll go in there. We never fuck in the shower anymore. Maybe today we will. I pull the curtain back and there's the fucking history teacher with tenure. He says to me, that's what he says to me. So yeah, I snapped. I almost beat him to death. But then I get fucking chastised for it. And then I'm parallel to my father? I don't think so.
What's something that you did before or after?
Yeah, about a week before the incident, I called the cops and I told them that my wife and the history guy were plotting against me by embezzling money from the local high school, which...
wasn't true, it was a delusion. And we later found out from the hospital that's because I'm,
undiagnosed bipolar.
Swings and weird thinking brought on by severe stress, which rarely happens, thank God.
And then the shower incident happened, and that's when everything stopped. So I then realized that, oh wow, you know, I've been dealing with this my whole life, and without any supervision.
Okay.